YouTube again. This is day 4 of the Ab Pro or Pro Ab or something like that. Yeah. Today I'm a meow meow meow. Just because it was fun and cute. Because you have to be cute when you exercise. So yeah, you guys can do it with me. We're exercising, you know. Today's been a long day. We went down to Pocatello yesterday, stayed the night, and then we went down to Utah and back up here to Rexburg today. We're looking at some houses, or a house, and decided it wasn't worth the money. And came back here, and so we're still kind of looking. We found a few other spots that are of interest. And we'll see how that goes. Because we actually need to kind of get a spot going so we can build there or get it fixed up, you know, so we can move down there. Huh. And so we kind of packed up more of the living room. Also finished rearranging it, so now we just have to finish organizing it. Get some more stuff packed up and out of here so that we have more room, because it's time to decorate for Halloween. Guys, once again, it is kind of like bedtime that we're doing this. Because we kind of came home and had to rearrange some things and clean off the bed and all sorts of stuff. Because we just kind of threw the car into the house so we could take the car. And so when we came back, we kind of had to organize it out so that we had a house again. And I think the puppy dog thinks she's starving or something, because she's looking at us like she's all pitiful. Aw, she thought she was starving. She's so happy that we got her food. She's actually not starving. She just hasn't been with us all weekend. She's been doggy sat. She just wants us to think that she's being neglected. But then, whenever we have company, she likes the company to think that she's been neglected too and just wants to be played with. But yeah, we've been getting some things cleaned up. We're looking into some cheap land that we can build on, or a place that's already built. So, you know, kind of leaving our options open. But we're definitely not renting, and we're definitely not buying a down home, and we're definitely not paying any HOA fees, because those are just expensive. So yeah, that's kind of what we've been doing. Is figuring out where we can afford. That's close to work, because you kind of have to be close to work as well. None of the driving 2 hours both ways. Or even an hour both ways. More like half an hour one way and half an hour back, and that's the max. Yeah. Puppy says she's exercising her mouth. She's hoping Santa Claus brings her some more squeaky toys because her toys have lost their squeak. Apparently, if you have squeaky toys for a couple years, they tend to lose their squeak. Hey, it beats having her chew up the kids' toys, so we're glad for that. Oh, well, I'm exercising just because they're standing here. I have to get a lint thingy and actually clean them off. But I got cool boots, a matching shirt, matching pants. And another pair of boots without roses, but they have like the open heel and the open toe. So, you know, you can paint your toenails and have it look all pretty. And the fun thing about that, my daughter decided that she wanted to wear snow boots instead of her shoes when mommy said, put on socks and put on shoes. She decided to wear snow boots. And we got me the pair of boots. And then the other one was like a really good sale if you bought it one pair. So we bought the second pair and I went, her feet are about my size. So her feet got tired of her snow boots. So my 8-year-old daughter got to wear mommy's new boots. Totally loving the fact that she was in high heel boots. And I'm pretty sure she loved the fact that they were mommy's. And she got to wear them around, like, all day today. So, yeah, she was pretty happy. And so, yeah, we went driving down there. We were going to go to Heber City, but apparently there's like a couple different ways. We took the long way to Heber City, which is like we went south, and so we had to kind of find another way around the interstate to be able to come back north. Because, yeah, we went past the turn for Heber City. Then we decided that maybe it was kind of too far anyway. So we got some more ideas about where to look for land or a house, and we're still looking. So yeah, we'll see how that goes. And this weekend starts the Halloween fun up here in Idaho. Yeah, this year we actually had to make a decision about what we were gonna do because Harriman and the theater and the schools all decided Saturday night would be a great time to do it. So instead of doing everything that we usually do, we had to make a decision. So we're gonna go to the movie theater. It's a drive-in. So you have like the bouncy houses, you have food there, you have games, you get lots of candy, you decorate your car. So it's actually pretty good. And so we're gonna be doing that Saturday. And then on Monday there's something to do. On Tuesday, which is Halloween, there's gonna be a Halloween party at our school, and there's going to be the Idaho Art Lab does lots of fun things on Halloween. They decorate their store up and put out games and activities and stuff to do there too. So yeah, lots of fun things on those times. And I'm just kind of randomly talking because, you know, sometimes talking helps you exercise. Anyway, I think we're about done for tonight. So yeah, like, subscribe, comment, you know. Don't worry, I'm pretty sure you guys are going to see what we do with the car. And this year we have one of those canopies to put by the car so you can decorate the car and the canopy. And we have a fog machine and fog. Yeah, because last year we just had the schools without the fog, and now we got fog. So yeah, we're like pretty excited here. Anyway, thank you for working out with me. Now I'm going to go to bed so I can get up and go to work in the morning, and we can do this tomorrow night. All right.